Hey guys, welcome back to Perky Tomato, and today I am doing a collab with Ladybugag06. I will leave her link down below. You should check out her channel and subscribe to me. So let's begin this video. Okay guys, so I'm going to be making my own version of Aladdin's magic carpet from the new movie. So what you're going to need is two pieces of fabric, one that you want to be on the top of the carpet and one that's going to be on the bottom of the carpet. You can use the same fabric for each side, and the one that's going to be on the bottom of your carpet, you doesn't have to be perfectly like identical to the front. You'll also need some tape, a clear plastic utensil, you'll need some cloud, so you gotta buy a private jet and then like get some cloud in a jar, because this is not stuffing, it's a real cloud, it's very expensive. And you'll also need some embroidery floss, some decorative trim like this, it's really cheap, piece of cardboard, and skid-dizzers. First off, you want to find and cut the fabric you're going to use for your carpet. I found this at Joann's in a little fabric quarter, and then I have this black fabric, and like I said, the one that's going to be on the bottom of your carpet doesn't have to be the same size as the one that's going to be on the top of your carpet. So now with your embroidery floss, you're going to wrap it around your thumb a few times. If you're making your magic carpet bigger, you might want to use these two fingers instead, but I'm just wrapping it around my thumb. Once you have it wrapped around your finger, remove it carefully and make sure to keep this here. Okay, so I cut off the long tail, and now what I'm going to do is get another piece of embroidery floss and thread it right through the hole
and tie a knot.
And then secure the top ends with a little piece of tape. Now with just one single strand of the embroidery floss, wrap it around the top of your little bun. Once you've wrapped it around enough times, make sure to tie a half knot. Now get your skid-dizzers and cut off these little ends. Cut across here. So you got this nice little fringe. And now, you got a little tassel. Repeat four times to make four tassels. With your piece of fabric that's going to be on the front of your carpet, place your tassels on it facing inwards like this. Make sure some of the string is like on the side like that, and use pins to secure each tassel in place. Now you're going to take your piece down to the sewing machine. You don't have to use a sewing machine, you can hand stitch this all by hand. And so, once you have it down here, place your the bottom of your carpet, like the fabric that's going to be on the bottom of your carpet, right on top of your fabric, like that. And then you want to sew along these lines, and make sure that the tassels, like these ropes, are sticking out, and they're not like in there. That'd be weird. You want to sew it with this side up, not the other side up. Now you should have sewn all the way around and left an opening right here. And before you flip it inside out, you want to cut all around. And then you want to go ahead and flip it right side out, but make sure to leave a wider opening than I did, because it was like really hard to like start out like getting it. You have this, and then you're going to sew right here to close it. Okay, so next you want to get your trim and a hot glue gun. Be careful with the hot glue gun. And you want to just glue on your trim all around the edges, okay? Also, I'm sorry about the bad lighting. I'm kind of filming towards the evening, so I'm sorry about that. I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder over. Okay, so now I have all my trim around my magic carpet, and I'm out. And now we are basically done with our magic carpet. Now get your piece of cardboard and your plastic clear utensil and cut off the top part like that. And hot glue it onto your cardboard piece. Now take your cloud from outer space. Wait. Are clouds in space? Like, people say clouds aren't in space, but I think they're in space. Anyway, take your real cloud that you've got, it's really awesome, and you want to glue it around your base, around your, yes, just glue it on your base. Okay, so now I have glued on my cloud, and it's super fluffy now. Now cut a paperboard piece that is smaller than your magic carpet, and glue on some cloud. And then glue it on with the clouds facing downwards onto your plastic piece. And now you can put your magic carpet on top and it looks like it's flying. If you don't want it to be in this closet, you can just take it off and play with it like that. And you are basically done with this craft. You can make this larger for, like, if you have a Jasmine doll and you want to make it look like she's flying on the carpet, that'd be really awesome. But this is the basic craft. I hope you like it, and I will see you in my next video. Bye! Enjoy the video, watch my hair, subscribe and like the video, and most of all share this channel.
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.